up this half hour on the program. Our restaurant reviewer, Alan Folga, is in. He's going to take us to the Science Center,
where you may not immediately think about excellent food,
but that's where you can get there.
Guy Bistro and Cafe is featured on our next installment of Regina Bites.
For me, it's just been like getting to see everything from behind the scenes.
Get a focus on her. You guys just play around with that. Pass that around.
This camera is your friend. You're just telling your friend this story. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
When I first sat in that chair and I started talking, my heart was beating.
I came here not knowing at all what I was going to do for my career, and this has kind of given me insight that I might want to choose this as a career.
I thought this would be a great opportunity to see the world of journalism.
Your staff did a great job of highlighting some of the new jobs that are related to social media. The day has gone awesome. The smiles on their faces, I like this, you know, the excitement.
In 10 years, you might see me on the face of CBC, hopefully.